why they're sticking up like that. That's the first coat of clear over top of the flake. I'm gonna put three more coats on it. Because once we wet sand it to buff it, we'll be able to smooth it out. But if it's looking wet with one coat, imagine how it's gonna look with four. Big John, John Restoration, Virginia Beach, Virginia, 1970 Cutlass Lowrider. First coat of clear with the jumbo flakes. Time to get back to it. I'll holler at you on the last video.